Warchief, we scouted the peak as you ordered. The humans have entrenched their fortifications all the way up to the summit.
What are they up to? They're looking to pick a fight. They've had ample opportunities before this.
Ishnialopora, young warchief.
Cairn, what are you doing here?
Our debt to you orcs can only be repaid with blood. We've come to help you reach the Oracle. However, those metal-clad pinkskins look like trouble.
Those pinkskins are called humans. They are our enemies from across the sea. They seem intent on keeping us from the peak.
The Oracle's wisdom belongs to all. Perhaps the wyverns that live nearby can be of use to us. They have no love for hostile intruders.
Okay, Thrall doesn't know anything about this yet, but Grom Hellscream has sort of fallen back under the thrall of the demonic Burning Legion. And, well, that's going to end up being a problem for us, but at the moment, we need to find the weapons and destroy the human base that guards the peak. Now, Thrall doesn't really want to pick a fight with the humans. Thrall would rather just live peacefully, apart from them. But, well, it's not really going to work out that well for us that way.
The spirits are restless.
I need to go and do some other stuff. Now we have Kern now as a playable character. He's another hero, and he's a beefy bastard that can do some damage. What am I going to do here? Yeah, there we go. Well, I guess I could just send Thrall and Kern off by themselves to go and explore, because they're the ones that can best defend themselves.
Let's get on with it.
We're under attack!
By surprise.
Okie dokie.
I am the war chief.
But it seems like our characters are still in good shape.
You seek me help?
Lokriga Nogal.
So let's move on.
Yes.
If my voice sounds a little strange, it's because I got kind of sick over the past couple days.
The harpies have enslaved the wyverns.
Be warned, old fool. Stone Talon Peak is ours. Neither these brutes nor the humans will leave this place alive. Attack my sisters!
Of course.
For honor.
Thrall can do some damage with that kind of stuff. And Thrall is a ranged unit, so he can damage guys that are far away. But, it's a lot of these harpies. Alright.
For honor.
Okay, we saved the weverns and... Fine, we found them, now we need to save them.
Yes.
It's a goblin thing down here. Like I was saying before, if,
your time has come.
If I sound a little weird, it's because I've been sick over a couple of days. So just, by the time I air this episode, though,
we're under attack!
Probably nothing here that I want to buy.
Dabu.
Take your time. Look around.
Yeah, I don't want any of this crap.
I am.
We're under attack!
I hear the summons.
No, we're not.
Tazdingo! What you be craving?
Oh, I don't have any shamans.
Something need doing?
Oh, I already have the Spirit Lodge. If I don't have an Altar of Storms,
happy to.
Might as well buy that now.
The spirits are restless. For honor.
Aha.
Look, Naru!
Current's about to go down. Almost saved them.
Heed my call.
Okay.
We're under attack!
Oh, he rest. He must have had something on him that did that.
Let's get on with it.
For Doomhammer!
Yes.
Whatever, as long as he's not dead. Ishnu Pura.
Gladly. Ishnu Pura.
We're complete.
Yes.
Is there anything else that I need here?
Something need doing?
We got the War Mail, Spirit Lodge.
I can do that.
Alright, that'll do it.
The spirits are restless.
Your time has come. Precisely. For honor.
Oh, Kurt's down again.
Yes.
And Thrall's down too.
Our hero has been slain.
Alright.
Lokrigar, Nogal.
Moving on. Thrall's taken a few hits, but he'll be fine.
For honor.
Oh, harpies.
Yes.
For Doomhammer!
Ah, this sucks. Should have brought a raider.
Search for honor.
Dabu. For honor.
Damn harpies.
Dabu. For honor.
I'll train up a raider and send him with them. Okay.
For honor.
Venge us for Smosh!
What I should have done to begin with.
Yeah. But ride!
Probably gonna be some bigger boss that I have to deal with.
Dabu.
So I'm gonna let the characters rest here for a little bit. While I send one of my witch doctors up there to heal.
You seek me help?
There, that did it.
Lokrigar, Nogal.
Not the most. Maybe the best way of actually healing. Because it's sort of like indirect the way it works. But it does work, so we'll live with it.
How may I serve?
The spirits are restless. Yes. Dabu.
Gosh! That'd be good choice, man.
Got him. Aha.
There. These proud beasts will now aid us in reaching the summit.
We're under attack!
Are we gonna be okay here?
Lokrigar, Nogal.
Get your asses back there.
What?
What do you want?
You need something.
Yeah, we'll take him out. We lost a few units.
Say the word.
We already exceed our upkeep, though, so I'm not going to be...
Yes. We're
doing a lot to build more units at the moment. Okay, the Weverns are going to be good.
The storm's coming.
To help us take out the enemies here, so let's go up there and see what we can do about this.
What do you want?
No, I will send my attacking force forward. And then, once they're gone, I will then send once they're gone, I'll start rebuilding just in case it fails.
The spirits are restless.
Hmm? Yes, Chieftain!
I hear the summons. How may I serve?
Speak, Chieftain. What do you want?
Lokrigar, Nogal. The spirits
need something.
Yes.
All right, let's do this.
Build more burrows.
That's right, I need to build burrows. Damn it. Do I actually want to do that?
Something need doing? I can do that.
Ooh, centaurs.
Yes, Chieftain!
I am the war chief.
Need something?
The spirits are arrested. I am the war chief.
Say the word.
Let's get on with it.
We're complete.
Build more burrows.
Yes. Okie dokie.
Still not enough.
Yes, Chieftain!
Need something?
The spirits are restless.
We're under attack!
Hazdingo!
I am.
Yes, Chieftain!
It's a hero unit.
Your time has come. Oh no!
Bring it on!
Let's get on with it.
Work complete.
For honor.
Something you doing?
Let's get on with it. Yes.
Vengeance for Sur.
The spirits are restless.
Bring it on! We're under attack!
The war chief.
Ready to ride!
You've respawned.
Dabu. Yes. Dabu.
Restore the fountain. What fountain are we talking about?
May my ancestors watch over me.
Oh, here we go.
The Earth Mother is near.
I'll just send Kern. Let's see what he had to do.
My life for the Horde.
Oh, we got a fountain of health back. Okay. I guess that's something. Okay, so I set a sort of forward base up here next to this gold mine. I'm just going to be running in the low or high upkeep here, so I wanted to make sure I had a secondary source secured already before I went forward and attacked. It also gives me a closer position and a barracks up closer so I could, you know,
The spirits are
bring
restless.
It on.
Go and be
I
ready for
to help.
The fight coming up.
How now?
Logrigar, Nogal.
Alright, let's do this.
Bring it on! How now?
Let's get on with it. For honor.
Wrong direction, idiot.
I am able to help. Immediately.
Logrigar, Nogal. Yes.
How now?
All right.
Well done. Bring it on.
Let's get on. Dabu.
How now?
The spirits.
Bring it on!
I am Look, regard, oh God.
Yeah. Oh no!
Look, regard, oh God. For honor.
Let's
get on.
Indeed. Oh, there are two human bases. That's funny.
Master? Let's get on with it.
Well, looks like I'm gonna have to do this again. Attacked the wrong base, it looks like.
I am. No regard, my God. Onward and upward! Yee-haw! Let's fly! We're under attack! Onward and upward!
How am I supposed to get up there? Am I supposed to use a zeppelin? I had one, I don't know what happened to it.
He's above. Yee-haw!
Are you threatening me?
I had the wrong one, idiot.
Got it.
Just got slaughtered up there because there was no way for them to defend themselves.
Full speed ahead!
We're under attack! The spirits are risking.
Why did they go down there? What's going on here? I'm screwing something up. Okay, so this is what I've got. I set up a number of towers down here underneath this area here.
I need orders.
I'm going to send my Weverns in first. They're going to sort of keep the enemy busy while my three Zeppelins all go and unload.
Yee-haw! Speed, Chieftain. Onward and upward!
Alright.
old
We're
bones.
Under attack! Ner'zhul summon! This Ne'alo Pala! I am the water.
Yes.
Your time has come.
Okay, I think I got them.
Bring it on! Dark to the enemy!
Direct.
We're under attack!
The spirits are listening.
Anybody to damage that thing.
Direct me.
Except for the shaman, I forgot about him. Haha.
We're under attack!
Your storm is coming.
Attack!
Vengeance for Sultin.
We're under attack!
My old bones ache.
Yes, War Chief. Lightning!
Oh, mother.
Vengeance
precisely.
What the hell? I got nothing else to use this for. Send the shredder in.
Who you want me to kill?
Are you threatening me? Full speed ahead!
Storm is coming.
Look, regard.
One more run!
Yeah, they don't have a chance at this point.
I am the warrior. Look, regard, no girl.
Wonder if I can just go through the stupid cave and be done with it.
Yeah.
I guess not.
None will survive.
I actually have to destroy this stuff.
Yeah.
That's a little irritating.
Power to the
horde. Oh, there we go.
Hold, War Chief.
That's the young sorceress Grom told me about.
It appears that she seeks the Oracle as well.
Be wary, young one. That cave is the perfect spot for an ambush.
Don't worry, Cairn. I was raised by the humans. I know their tricks and stratagems. There's no way that I'll let them stop me from reaching the Oracle.